But let's talk about Enyimba, talking about the Champions League now. They played out a goalless draw in Aba against their opponents, who on paper we felt like Enyimba were going to grab that vital win heading into the second leg of that encounter to get into the group stage of the Champions League. But it ended in a goalless draw. I mean, what's your take on that, Sarafina? Because playing out a goalless draw, yes, it ended in a goalless. Those ones that couldn't get an away goal, but Enyimba couldn't take advantage of the chances that they got in that game.
I think the problem at this point is, can they be able to go away from home to get the all-important victory? It's a bigger question. Now, also, you look at Enyimba, this is a team that when you talk about CAF competitions, they've been there, they've done it over and over again. If there's one club that we can actually bank on to represent us very, very well when you talk on when you talk about CAF competitions, you give it to Enyimba Football Club. So I'm not trying to take anything away from Enyimba, but also they'll be going away to a North African side. Exactly. And when you talk about North Africans, you give them something. You talk about their fans. Now, you played at home, you had all the backings of your fans, and you couldn't do it, even with a man down to the opposition, you still could not get the all-important win, or at least score just one goal. And also, when they go away from home, you ask yourself, will they have a lot of fans that will travel travel with Enyimba Football Club away to this North African side? Because you're going away from your house, meaning that most of the fans, we all know are Nigerian fans. When you play at home, they might just manage to come out to come, okay, let's go support our clubs and the rest of it. So how many of them will be able to afford the ticket to travel with Enyimba Football Club to go to go cheer them to victory, or at least get that one goal, which is very, very important at this point? So that is the bigger question, because I know one thing for sure, the North Africans, their fans will definitely come out to come give the team the necessary support they deserve to win to win that encounter. So you look at it on paper, it might not be easy for Enyimba, but you should not take anything away from this side. They can actually do something when people think that they cannot do anything. So I'll keep my fingers crossed. I don't know if they'll qualify, but I think they'll put up a good fight away from home.